Once you're done working with your project, you can download it. You can then print it, add it to social media posts and email campaigns, and do much more. Here's how. While in the editor, click on the download button in the top right corner. All paid subscribers have the option to download their projects as PNG, JPEG and PDF files, whereas users of the Enterprise plan can also download projects as interactive HTML files. Projects can be downloaded in various sizes as well as with a transparent background, depending on the selected file type. If you've created a template project, you can select the pages you wish to download. However, if you're working with responsive web and mobile layouts, you can select individual elements you want to download. You can also download individual charts and maps at any time. Click on the object you wish to download, select Export As on the bottom right corner of the editor, and select the file type. If you have a map or a chart with multiple tabs, you can download the object as a GIF that will showcase all of the data in a sequence. GIFs are great for social media posts. The download feature is available starting with the Pro plan, which you can purchase with monthly or annual billing. For more, check out our pricing page or get in touch with our team.